Hello everyone. Last session we had discussed the hot questions of a pair of a linear equation in two variables. So in this session we'll discuss most important problem, exam point of view, or any competitive exam they will ask this type of a question. So let us see here. In two digit number, the face value of a digit in the 10th place is double the face value of the digit in 1 place. If the sum of the two face value is 12, find the two digit number. For example, 25 is a two digit number, 5 is the face value of unit place value, and 2 is the face value of 10th place value. So face value remain the same, only changes the place value. Place value and face value, what is the difference between face and place? So here 5 is the unit place value and face value is only 5. Next, here face value is 2 and its place value is 10. For example, you have to write the interchange means 5 and 2. So here 2 is the face value, 2 itself has the face value, and 2 is in which place, that is unit place or 1 place. Next, 5 is the 10th place, or you can write 10th place value. 5 itself has the face value, so 5 doesn't change its face value. So here 25 and 52, only place value will change, the face value will remain constant. So let us see here how to solve the two digit given number. First one step, you can take here, let the unit place value of two digit number be x. First one step you can write here, let the unit place value of a two digit number is x. So in exam you have to write the full sentence, it will give the meaningful. So don't write just let the 10th place value is x, so don't write like that. So here given, let the unit place value of a two digit number is x. Next one step you can write, let the 10th place value of two digit number be y or k. So first one I consider here 10th place value of a 2 digit number is x, and second one is 10th place value of a 2 digit number is y. So unit place value is x and 10th place value is the y. So what is the formula to write the 2 digit number? 2 digit number formula is always have to keep in your mind, that is 10 into 10th place value plus unit place value. So this is the formula to write the 2 digit number. So this is the standard formula you keep in your mind, that is how to write the 2 digit number. Suppose unit place value is given and 10th place value is given means, so you have to use the standard formula, that is 10 into 10th place value plus unit place value. So you can write here the 2 digit number, therefore the 2 digit number equal to 10 keep as it is into 10th place value. Why do you have to consider here 10th place value of a 2 digit number is y, that is y, plus unit place value of a 2 digit number is x, that is x. Now you have to simplify means we will get, that is 10y plus x. So this is the 2 digit number. 10y plus x is the 2 digit number. Now according to the situation or according to the statement of the question or according to the case 1, you can write here or you have to form it is in the frame of a pair of a linear equation in two variable. So first one condition is given here, in a 2 digit number the face value of the digit in the 10th place is double the face value of the digit in 1 place value. So what is the 10th place value here? Y. According to the condition or case 1, so 10th place value is double than the unit place value of a 2 digit number. So 10th place value we consider here, that is y. So it is double means you have to multiply with 2, that is 2 of unit place value. So y equal to 2x. So this is the equation number 1. Next, case 2 you can write, case 2 or you can write according to the condition to, or you can write here according to the statement or according to the situation. Any one statement you have to use here. So I wrote here case 2. So what the case 2 is given here? The tens place is double than the face value of the digit in the one place value. This is the case 1. Case 2 start from here. If the sum of the two face value is 12. So here x is the face value of the two digit number and y is the face value of the two digit number. Only place value will changes, face value remain the constant. So here given case 2 is the sum of the two face value is 12. So sum of the two face value, that is x plus y, is equal to 12. Sum of the unit place value plus 10 place value is equal to 12 is given. This is the equation number 2. This is equation number 2. Now we can compare the equation 1 and 2, or you can find out the value of unit place value of a 2 digit number, or find the 10 place value of a 2 digit number means you can find out the x and y value. So let us see here. Now I am comparing the equation 1 and 2. Comparing the equation 1 and 2. Compare the equation 1 and 2. So now I am using the substitution method, or you can use here elimination method, cross multiplication method, as you wish. So I am using here y equal to 2x, x plus y value is 2x equal to 12. So 2x plus x, 3x equal to 12. X equal to 12 into 3 means it become divided by 3. So x equal to 3 1 the 3 2. So x is the unit place value of a 2 digit number, that is 4. Now we have to substitute x equal to 4 in equation number 1. R2 means we will get the y value. Now I am substituting here. So put x equal to 4 in equation number 1. Equation number 1 is y equal to 2x. X value already got from comparing the equation 1 and 2, that is x value is 4. Just you have to substitute in equation number x value means we will get the y value. So y equal to 2 into x value is how much? 4. Next you have to simplify means y equal to 8. 4 to the 8 or 2 for the 8, that is y equal to 8. So you require the 2 digit number. What is the 2 digit number they ask? Just you have to substitute last one sentence you have to write here. Therefore the unit place value of a 2 digit number is x, that is equal to 4. Next one, the 10 place value of a 2 digit number, that is equal to y. Y equal to how much? Y equal to 8. Next, the 10 place value of a 2 digit number is y, that is equal to, already you got the 8. Next you require the 2 digit number. You have to find out what is the 2 digit number. 2 digit formula is 10 into 10 place value plus unit place value. The 2 digit number is 10y plus x. So just you have to substitute x and y value in this formula, which will get the 2 digit number. So I am substituting here. So 10 into 10 place value, 10 place value is 8 into 8 plus unit place value is x, that is equal to, you got the answer 4. So just you have to substitute here 4. Next you have to simplify means you will get 4 10 into 8 or 8 into 10, that is 80 plus 4. Just you have to add means you will get 84. So this is the 2 digit number 84. So next session we will discuss some more hard questions of the pair of a linear equation in 2 variable. Until take care, bye. Thank you. Have a nice time.